Hello, I'm back on Ride, and today I'm probably going to be doing two videos, simply because, well, I might do more. No. We just have to, I'll do these two and then probably do another one more race, so it'll be free. Right, let's get into this. Gonna go to the Ducati, and yeah, when I rewatched the videos, I found out that you couldn't really hear my voice, so I've lowered down everything. So let's just see how we do when it loads up. Guys, please remember to like the video and subscribe. And if you want, leave a comment. Just this thing I do now. Could you go faster a straight line even? Yeah, probably confirm. No, I don't do any suspensions. That's right. And then I'm going for it. It's probably not going to go to plan, but let's do this. Johnson on my Ducati Street Fighter 848 naked 900cc. I think it's a 900cc. And he's going around the outside, but he can't get the move done. On the straights, I should get the speed on the straights. Especially into the sixth gear. Because look, already reaching like 150 miles per hour. I guess I've changed it from miles to kilometers. Just managing to stay in front, not my problem. But I'm still out in front. Ooh. So this could be very good. We could get a lot of reputation and coins, or credits really, not coins. I think about FIFA then. And if you want FIFA or anything, comment, just tell me, it'll do FIFA, and I have got FIFA. Now the reason I started this channel is because I just wanted to Island. I just wanted to see how it's been worked and see what it's like to be an actual YouTuber. My friends have done it, and they've turned successful. So I thought maybe I could hopefully get some success too. We did the first day, we've already got over 30 views on my videos. Which is fantastic, because I didn't think I'd get that much. Or to get like the odd one or two views. I mean, my latest video did upload at 11, so I don't think many people can see it. Well, we're going to get the power down now and across the line to get first position. That was a very easy race for the Ducati. I think I'm going to go on the MV Agusta since I have one. That's just for the three cylinder race. Show you the results then. We are 257, that means we go into the Elite 1 class, right? Right? I've been around this one before and it takes about... I think I'll end it. Should I? Yeah. Okay guys, so that's going to be it for now. Just remember to subscribe, put a comment if you want, and please like the video. So yeah.